Sega.
Behind her blue flame.
General?
Ah, good. You're awake. Don't worry. You just passed out from exhaustion.
Where?
I set you up in my cot, for convenience sake. You're in the war room.
I'm sorry. I don't want to take up your bed.
It's fine. Get your rest. What is it? Are you hurt somewhere?
No, it's... Your chest is... It's on my arm, sir.
Lecherous pig! Sorry, my hand just shot out by reflex. Hey! Engineer! Snap out of it, man!
I apologize for my behavior before.
No, not at all, sir. It was my fault. I apologize for any offense. Though I'm kind of surprised. Even you blush sometimes, huh, General?
What was that?
Nothing, sir. Just thinking to myself again. Out loud, quietly.
Very well. I was impressed with your tenacity out there today. You fought well.
Sir, thank you, sir. The whole reason I became an engineer was to avoid fighting on the front lines, but... I feel like serving under you on this last operation has helped to bolster my confidence some. But at the same time, seeing your fearlessness out there, I knew I could never... It made me question my worth.
I see. I imagine you're already aware that I carry the bloodline of the Valkyrie. To the point my own men are calling me a witch. It must be common knowledge. As a Valkyria, my worth is determined by my ability to strike down all those who oppose me. But my purpose is not yours. There's no need to compare your fighting to mine. You fulfilled your responsibilities well. That's something you can take pride in.
Sir, to hear that from you is... I feel I better understand why I'm here now, out in the field.
Huh. Your reason for fighting, hmm? I fear there's no home but the battlefield for a Valkyria.
General?
Just thinking to myself, out loud. For now. We have the galleons running. Prepare to move out in pursuit.
Hey, Johann! I hear we owe the victory at Ghirlandio to you, pal. What happened to the guy who used to curl up into a ball the minute he picked up a gun, huh?
It was all General Bless's command. Her leadership made me feel like I could fight.
Whoa! You fallen under the witch's spell, man?
Don't be stupid. She's not like that.
Well, she's still no normal human. Nobody that gorgeous, that strong, and that smart is the same animal as me.
She's all those things, sure. but she also seems lonelier than anyone else.
The Citadel has fallen. Ghirlandio is ours. All that remains is to pick off the stragglers. We'll begin the operation now. Justice is on our side. Fight fit to do her proud. Stubborn fools. Their loss is apparent. Why lose more lives? We march. Attack squad, fall in with me. We storm the galleon camp.
General? Is something wrong?
This is... My body's numb. I can't move.
How do you like that, Imperial scum?
General! That isn't... Don't tell me you had the pre-war armory vaults reopened for...
Poison gas! You got it!
But General... The release of poison into the air is expressly banned by the Continental Treaty!
Stop your whimpering! I'm not going to allow Gallia to be invaded because of some flimsy piece of paper! All right, their commander's isolated. Grab her! If I don't turn this miserable mess of a loss around, it'll be a scar on my reputation. All units, move out!
Wait, what's going on? The attack squad is acting strange. They're hurt!
That's Ragnite gas. How could they? Chemical and biological weapons were outlawed by the Continental Council's Land War Treaty.
General Bless is out on her own. This could be real bad.
General...
But that's when you need to remember, I am not alone. I fear there's no home but the battlefield for a Valkyria.
Johan? Hey, Johan! Where are you going?
Ragnite wreaks havoc on the nervous system, but it's easily neutralized by injecting a common anti-shock agent. The only ones carrying those hypos around are us engineers. I'm the only one who can help her. Hang in there, General. I'm coming! I'm good at it. Thank you.
I can't... still won't... move. I'd hoped to die a grander death than this.
Look at them reeling! Attack! Attack! Attack!
I'm on my way! Dodging, I'm good at!
Those degenerate cowards! timidness is...
Enemy commander spotted! The gas is working! Now's our chance to take her alive!
No, I can't move! To know the shame of being captured alive! Your Grace, I have failed you.